What's going on YouTube? It's your boy That Cigarette Reactions coming to y'all. So she's about to give us a live. She's going down the album. She's doing Will You Stay. And I think this is only the second time she's performed Will You Stay live, because she performed the other one on that Lil Morissette concert thing, and now she's performing Will You Stay now. Let me get ready, bro, because it's easy when it's good, when it's news, and I don't know what to do when we sing. When it fades, all your memories expose, will you stay? Will you stay? Yeah, y'all right, I'm a super fan, and it's okay. It's okay, bro. This y'all fault. Y'all got me hooked on to her. You know what I'm saying? Now I love her. Shout out to Dave Lamar. You know what I'm saying? That dude is amazing, too. Let's jump into this. Don't forget, my Patreon is in the description. We get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. You can do PayPal, Cash App, any of that is cool. I have so many requests. It's ridiculous. But I'm going to get to them. You know what I'm saying? That's why I cut one of my days in my real job, so I could actually get these out. You know? So, and it's 9:58, and I'm doing these. So, yeah. I'm up. So, let's jump into this. Don't forget, my boy, your boy, also has a P.O. box. So, feel free to send me whatever you like. We are at 80,000 subscribers. To say that I would not be where I am without y'all is an understatement. Like, y'all have literally been everything. Get me through. Nope. Not gonna be. Nope. Y'all have done a lot for me. So, yeah. Let's jump into this, man. Let's get started. Ooh, y'all tried to catch me on an emotional tip. It's not gonna happen. Not today. Now, one more tip about the same. All right. You don't even know. When you going into her, you got to breathe. You got to breathe. Three. Because she is about to say, now, yeah, now. That's what it is. Now, yeah.
When it's new, when there's just so much to do, when we sing and we dance under the bright light of the moon.
Come on, corn rolls, first of all.
It's easy when you think that it's real.
Wait, Morissette is really here. Like, she has arrived. She is, like, look at her. Remember how Morissette started out? Morissette was this shy woman who had this amazing voice, and she is so out of her shell now. Like, look at the setting. We know Will You Stay, the color is always purple. The color is purple. That's Will You Stay.
It's easy when you think that it's real. When we both act like fools, and I can't get enough of your touch, can't get enough of you.
Ooh, she's singing today. I notice every little detail that she switches up.
Let it fall.
when we said, come on, crescendo. She just, what, this is what she did. Will you stay when it finds, she, whatever, I'm not her, but she, when it finds, what'd she say?
When it finds, when we're sitting here alone, our insecurities explode, so you stay, will you stay?
Yeah, yeah.
Will you stay?
One more time, I'm sorry, I gotta go back to that fade. She crazy
when
good.
We're sitting here alone, our insecurities explode. So you stay, will you stay, will you stay?
She got this crescendo technique. Will you stay? And then will you stay? Like, wait, wait.
Stay. Would you stay? I'm floating in the air. When you stay, do you even have a clue what you do?
Even have a clue. What are you doing? What are you doing?
When you stay, do you even have a clue what you do? Me and you, just breaking all the rules. And you know,
here we go.
I've seen so many things, so many questions about love. I don't know what it truly means. I don't expect you to have the answers. Maybe we'll find them together. All I really want to know is where you
I couldn't find my body for a minute. Wait a minute. Are we understanding how she just did this belt? She went a key over what she normally does, jumped back into the when it felt like, I hate that I can't belt in here because I'm so confined here, but she belted and went higher because she knew the key she was in was high. We'll go back. Don't stupid.
Maybe we'll find them together. All I really wanna know is where you stand. When it fades, when we stand here alone, our insecurities expose. Will you stay? Will you stay? Will you stay?
Come on. Who is that? Play, man. Play. hell out of her. She hit that thinking about her next meal. Like, come on, like, she just... Shut up. Give me a moment. That was probably one of her best performances. Morissette, in my personal opinion, is one of the greatest performances to come out of the Philippines. She is my absolute favorite. Y'all already know, and she's one of my favorites, period. Period. I don't care what country you from. She is one of my favorites. But just the sheer performance of this whole thing was so... And the dude, who was the dude on the guitar? It was giving me Prince. You know, Purple Rain? It was giving me that breakdown of the guitar. I was getting them vibes. A little bit of them vibes. Y'all crazy, man. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description. Yes, we're looking for Love You Still. And we're looking for Mirror. Yes, we're looking for those. We're waiting, Morissette. So yeah, until next video, I love y'all.